but this owl reminds me of my mum. My mum, I think of you, mum, when I see this owl at Brook Country Park, because you lived in Clacton. When you died, when I was 14, you was living in North Road. Clacton is where you died. Clacton is not where you were born. And how about this owl? He's in memory of my mum. Sign on to this owl. It might have another purpose, but I apologise if it has. But if it's just an owl for us all to look at, then it's an owl for me to think of my mum with. Love you, mum, always forever. The owl at Brook Country Park reminds me of my mum. Because she's not living, something wooden and a symbol, if that's what it takes for me to think of my mum, then I'm not harming anyone. That's a great thing to do. I love you, mum. This owl, I dedicate to you. It's the owl of Brook Country Park, right there. Shine on, beautiful owl. My mum. Forever. Love you, mummy. My mummy owl.